Barbed wire fences are going up right now along the U.S. Mexico border in McAllen. The barbed wire is part of President Trump's order to send more than 7,000 active duty troops to Texas, Arizona, and California. And they include military police and an assault helicopter battalion. Right now, a caravan with about 4,000 migrants is heading to Mexico City, far south of the U.S. border. And some families may decide to stay there, but others say they will press on and continue walking to the U.S. border.